midnight in Montgomery, Silver Eagle, lonely road. I was on my way to Mobile for a big New Year's Eve show. I stopped for just a minute, see a friend outside of town. Put my collar up, I found his name, and felt the wind die down. And a drunk man in a cowboy hat took me by surprise. Wearing shiny boots, a nudie suit, and home.
Week two of the Michigan duck season.
It's nice to know you care. Then the wind picked up, he was gone. Was he ever really there?
Oh, you're in the honey hole. We've already shot three out of this, and they've got maybe 7-8 over on the other pond across the cow pasture. Nice morning for duck hunting. Nice morning. Pure muck. It's all this place is just pure muck. Looking for ducks with the dog right now. Easy.
Shit, jam.
I'll come help you find it. Everglades, I'm telling you. Yeah, look it down. About knee deep in here. Looking for a duck right now. No. Kyle supposedly shot a duck, wood duck, and it went down out in here somewhere. We're out here looking for it. Oh, I'm getting some really thick stuff. This could be dangerous. Just hoping not to snag a wader or something like that. Here, you know, it's challenging.
Right here.
I mean, this is Waiter Snagging Haven. And you can just hear the snake snap, 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 snap. Something just hit me in the leg. I just stick, but who knows? Old Nessie might be sitting out here. There's bubbles all over the place. What's going on? Whoa, deep hole. Shot down two geese where I was at. I seen them coming across the field and they got knocked down pretty good. Where is it? I don't think you got it.
I did get it.
Maybe it's covered in that green crap. There's a ton of fellers. All over in here.
Come over here and look in this stick stuff,
buddy. Okay.